take a little time, a little time to think things over. I better read between the lines in case I need it when I'm old.
Vic Vance reporting for duty, sir.
Relax, relax. Are you well?
Yes, thank you, Sergeant.
Good. In here, you can call me Jerry.
Okay.
Okay, Jerry, huh? Now, Vic, tell me, why did you sign up, huh? To stay out of jail? Because you like getting shouted at, huh? What makes you polish your boots and put bullets in your guns in the hopes that maybe you get to shoot someone, huh?
I got a difficult family. I got responsibilities.
What, kids? A broad giving you shit, huh?
No, brothers. One is real sick, asthma, and I gotta pay the bills. The other, well, maybe he's sick too, but in a different way. My mom's a mess.
So you joined the army to get rich?
Not exactly, but, you know, my dad, he came here from DR. We didn't have a lot of opportunities. You know, what else was I supposed to do? Why did you join up?
To get rich!
Why are you messing with me, Sergeant?
I ain't. Chill. Relax. Take a seat. Look, Vic, there are plenty of opportunities for a man who knows the game to make real money, so...
I don't want any trouble, man.
Who wants trouble? Nobody. Everybody wants to relax. No trouble. And there's plenty of money to be made. Nice and easy.
Listen, I don't think this is for me. So if there's nothing else...
Hey, relax, huh? Come on, Vic. I need a favor. No risk.
So why do you need me if there's no risk?
Because I gotta take registration. Besides, you're not on duty for a couple of days. Listen, you take my bike, you go over to the airport, and you pick up a package for me, huh?
Okay. Just this one favor, and that's it.
Good.
Listen, if plans change, I'll let you know.
What's this?
It's a pager, tough guy. Welcome to the 80s, Vic.
Boy, Jerry sent you. Say,
Jerry? Sergeant Martinez. Sure.
Come with me, soldier. I've got something for your boss.
Man, life's been good to you.
Come on, let's take a ride. Here's Jerry's stuff. Tell him my cut goes up next time. Vice City's getting too peligroso for us freelancers. Speaking of which, we've got company. Grab that gun and take them out!
Ah! keep Laszlo tied to a chain in the corner so he won't ruin my show. Or grab my ass.